Right. Day 10 of the 25 Days of Christmas Progress Bar 95 Challenge. So, this is going to be good. I like to do these challenges because it challenges me to keep up with the daily schedule of uploading videos. Anyway, let's get to work. Alright. Day 10 of Progress Bar 95. Let's do it! I sure hope that glitch gets fixed, though, with the time and date not showing up correctly. Alright.
You've got mail.
Ooh, mail. Looks pretty good. Thursday? This is Friday. This day should be good. Borrow it day. Alright. We can start. Okay, doing good. Okay, the achievement counter is kind of buggy. It says I have one achievement, and I really don't. On the bug, so let's report that. Let's keep some progress going for it. It's kind of relaxing. Thank you. Okay. Well, we got some trash in there. How are we doing? Oh, there we go. Finally, he's away.
You've got mail.
Good, I've got some mail. Suddenly it would be nice to create your own password.
You've got mail.
Okay. It took quite a while, didn't it?
You've got mail.
Three more messages. That's pretty nice. Right, let's see. Let's see. Let's see. See what we got here. Thank you. Okay. can redo that one. Okay, let's see. Right there. Oops. I put in on double tap. Okay. Trying this again. Each one of these is different. Strange, isn't it? touch typing. I think we can all agree is not my strong suit. They missed that one. Got wrong on that one too. Right, let's see here. Okay, let's see what we got here. Thank you. Okay, let's see. Okay, let's see. Okay. Terminus run, did we? This one needs the plural messages. That's supposed to be message. You might want to fix that. I think inessential needs to be essential.
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
Okay. Here's this one. I even find the time to give Ben a little caress.
You've got mail.
All right, perfect score. Got my first challenge completed. Right, we're gonna restart. Nice. Okay. Let's see what we got here on the progress bar side of things. Been a little since I played on the PD Dog Show. Oh, I did pretty good. Come on. Ooh, perfect score. You know, that was pretty easy. I kind of actually enjoyed that. I deserve a round of relax, just to help me out. Okay. There. Right, doing pretty good. Okay, gonna restart. Looking pretty good. Alright, doing good. Nice. That is perfection in its finest. Alright, 9 a.m. So, I'm gonna go ahead and get some breakfast, and I'll be right back. Alright. No, I'm happy to be back here, at least for the time being. Just hold on a minute. Okay, I'm back. Well, at least for a little while. Alright, this is pretty good. Strange how this calendar is actually a day behind. That's a perfect score. Progressbar95.6. That's great. Oh, come on, really? There we go. That's a pretty good score. All right. Gonna restart. Five, two, four is a Cisco, sorry. That was very good. Ooh, found the bug. Go ahead and restart. We go back into G-Town. found a stuck picture there. Progress Poetry Town and the spiritual predecessor to Progressbar95, its early edition. Try for the get the correct code 524. Also, there's only one number off. Okay. 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 Can we start? Progressbar95. I will return to the system a little later. First, I wanted to show you just how close I am to getting master on this thing. Got the 3D screensaver. That's pretty cool. We're doing pretty good. Pretty good indeed. Okay. All right, doing pretty good. Okay, here we go. Oops. Percent. Doing good. Okay. Thank you. All right, with the perfect score. Only 10 levels away from getting Master on Progressbar98.
You've got mail.
That's a cute little Easter egg. Also, thanks, boss, for the 100 points.
You've got mail.
Okay. That rolls perfect. Got the perfectionist bonus yet again. Completed all the challenges. That's pretty cool. But I think I'm going to spend a little more time in this episode. Because I think that's something pretty cool to show you. Alright. so good. All right. This is perfect.
You've got mail.
Right. Here we go. You know, if all the challenges completed, I could end the episode early if I wanted to, but... I probably won't. Okay. Okay. Right. Right, lady on here. Blue here. Oh yes. That was pretty good. One little progress. Well, this is far from a perfect score, but, you know, what can you expect from pinball? All right. This is pretty awesome. Did I manage to get green? Like, how? And don't get me wrong, it's cool that I managed to get green, but how did I do it? I'm shocked. This rarely happens. I'm surprised I managed to do that! Maybe the ball physics were acting up and something went into the green spot. If that's the case, then that's pretty cool. It's rare to see the ball go into the green spot, because I'm surprised it happened. Number two, it makes for an awesome video, seeing this ball go into that green spot over there. Now the ball's bouncing all over the place, which in and of itself it's pretty fun. Ooh, that's pretty cool. Hit Clippy over there. That is so cool. Thank you. Coolio. That is pretty cool. Pretty cool indeed. There we go. All right, 100%, and I got the master achievement. That is pretty cool, specifically for Progressbar98.
You've got mail.
I've got a long way to go with the other system, so.
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
Okay, found the bug, that's pretty good. Oh, let's see what the new cursor is. Ooh, looks pretty nifty, huh? So is this what we get for getting a master, you know? Let's see the new theme. Oh, yes. Looks pretty good.
You've got mail.
Alright. Now. Now that I've done everything I want to, I'm gonna go ahead and shut down early. I normally would keep going until like 12 or something, but you guys deserve not to have your time wasted with long, lengthy progress bar sessions. So in that respect, you're getting a shorter video today. If you liked what you saw, please like, comment, and subscribe. Check out the two playlists for that book about me. Look in the lower left-hand corner, see where I'm pointing, for the playlist that this episode and all other episodes are going to be on. And the subscribe button is down below. So, if you like what you saw, please be sure to check it out. Check out my other content. I'll be doing more progress bar stuff every day until the 25th, which is when this challenge will be open. And then I'll have something special for Christmas. So that's something to get excited for, isn't it? Anyways, I'll see you guys next time. Peace out, everyone.